All right, so we found the Nintendo 64 version of Wheel of Fortune. See how that looks.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Oh, now we got like cardboard or JPEG people.
Well, it's not really.
Let's get started with our first puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
So we don't get to choose our characters, I guess. Do I have to press A again to spin? Yeah. Oh.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Are you sorry, though? That should be you now, I think, right? Yeah. Is it letting you press A?
Yeah, it's not.
All right, pause the recording. All right, we're back. We got the controller working. All right, so only one loses a turn so far. Funny that it was right away.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, can't go wrong with RSTLNE. Super Mario's.
See?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not one of those ones where I'm lucky enough to know it early. Oh. Lose a turn? No. They don't even announce it's your turn. They just have you go for it. All right. Don't you have to pay for vowels, I thought?
P.
You buy vowels.
Yeah, just they were shown there without saying I had to buy any. So yeah, I just go straight to you after I fail, yeah. Alright, what's this person gonna say?
R.
I almost said I think I know it, but no. I thought, because I was thinking of the second one being an R, and like, no, we just got the R's.
I'll spin!
700. Gotta walk all the way over there. They didn't even seem like they had her, really touch it.
D.
Maybe I should have bought a vowel.
I'll spin.
I just didn't want to spend too much money yet.
And
oh, I think I know it.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Hey.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna beat me to it.
Oh. Yep, I know it. Wait. Oh, I can't use an N.
Oh yeah, I already used all the N's.
Wait. What else could it be?
I don't even see a time limit. I think you can probably press B or something. I don't know, what's better for the audience.
M. I'd like to solve the
puzzle. No, he's gonna solve it. I should have let you do it. I should have let you beat him.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
All spin.
Oh, yeah. I assumed that was an S as well.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Apostrophe.
Yeah, so it's gotta be.
I'll spin!
Only one other thing.
P.
And that's the only one.
I'll spin!
Phew, no bankrupt. And still only one. Okay.
D.
Ow. Oh, didn't get the D, did you just say? I missed that. Took a moment to register.
L. F.
All right, no bankrupt, no lose a turn.
C. I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Ah, it's the only one. I was hoping to give me more. Oh, that was close.
Title.
I thought it was a title. I think it was like a saying. Yeah.
R.
All right, can this guy get lose a turn or bankrupt? Bankrupt might just be for this round of money he has. Oh, I was gonna say M.
P. I'd like to buy a vowel.
I'm not familiar with this actual title, but if I do know it.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Damn, I fucked up.
What did he accidentally pick one you didn't mean to pick?
Shit. a buy.
I'll spin. Why?
Come on, spin.
B.
All right, I just need one more spin. No. Oh my God, I should have solved it. I'm greedy.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Man, I'm bummed out by that.
You.
But the real victory is making sure the computer doesn't win.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Yeah.
And that means you move on to the third round, right?
Our third round is the jackpot round.
Ooh.
Player three, it's your turn.
Oh, I thought that was just gonna be you. All right, so we're still in it.
Gee.
Or I guess I'm still in it. You're, of course, in it.
Idling.
Yeah.
M.
I think I know one of the words.
D.
Stop knowing things. I want the 69,000.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Oh, I was gonna say, not lose a turn.
W.
Not the best guess. Damn, look at that million.
S.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
Yeah. He's killing.
Yeah. It's computer brain.
H. All spin.
Well, I think I know it now, but he's gonna win.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
That guy's greedy, man.
Oh my God. He just clapped our cheek.
Yeah, man. Pulverized our anuses there.
Here's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your
turn.
Yeah, I really thought.
Dude, it's
tight. Yeah, I thought that they, Oh, God damn it. I thought by now it would just be him playing the final round. How are we supposed to play with our chapped cheeks?
Yeah.
All right. All spin. G.
Would it kill this guy to get a bankrupt?
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
H.
Ah, there's two. Damn.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
Four.
I learned from last time.
I'd like to solve.
Did I just come back?
Woohoo! You are today's big winner.
Wow. Take that, player three.
Let's play the bonus round. Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E. Now give me three consonants and one vowel.
Right, can you move your thing? Yeah. Ah, nice. All right, can I expect this game to mail me this money now?
Thanks for playing. We'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.
What even is that?
A beagle? A dog?
Oh.
I know, saying thing makes you not think of like a living creature. You like a living being. You
I
think
mean,
of
it's
it.
Like thing.
Yeah, like oh, thing like, makes me think of like an item.
I wasn't thinking like animal.
Yeah, so he... All right. Was that all you had time for, or...?
No.
Okay, cool. Because I definitely was going to want to play again if the Alpha Destructor, if the computer won.